you all the way back down?
Yeah. Yeah, he's ripping drag, dude.
So we are fishing down in Huntington, West Virginia, and me and Brian have described this as the land of barges, because there is more barges than you could possibly fish in any given day.
Here we go.
Yeah, dude, it got buried. I mean, it went, it was like now. Woo!
Yeah, we try and move these fish and get them in the live well as quick as we can to reduce stress, especially when the water temps are as high as they are in the 70s.
Not as big as yours. Did he?
Oh yeah.
Is that the little rod?
Yep. Wouldn't expect you to take off. I'm
sorry.
Rough him up, buddy.
No, that's a channel.
Huh? Yeah, see its fin down here?
Yeah, I can tell by looking at Seal's head.
Yeah, that's a channel. That's a big channel.
this big. And yeah, he's ripping drag, dude. Yeah, that's a toad. That is a toad. Oh my God. Woo! That's how we do it. Oh yeah. Yeah. Look at that bastard.
Cause you're getting a bite. Well, I got my pee pee in my hand.
Must just be a channel catfish.
This one's getting a bite.
The far one over. Is it?
Yes. Whoa. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Good day.
A lot of people. I ain't budging. I'm not even budging.
We're gonna reel the rods and go after his ass. Oh, is he?
Yep.
Well, I just doubled up.
I'm coming.
I don't
want to
fight.
I know.
Come in there.
Please be 34. Please.
Good.
Jesus. Double. Yep, look what we got. 27 feet.
Okay.
Get a measurement on him. 30 something. Let him to the side.
Alright.
Get him up.
Yeah.
We are wore out.
So weighing in our fish, we ended up having one flathead at 30 pounds and the big fish going in at 42 pounds. So with the five fish total that we had, we ended up with 90 pounds. And the big fish, the big flatty at 42 was enough to give us five extra bonus points in big fish pot. The Ohio Hills tournament are heating up with the points race. And there's still a lot of more tournaments to go. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Really appreciate it if you stayed to the very end. And like always, good luck and tight lines.